Black women's leadership in sports has often been unwritten as soon as they do it. This is new because the WNBA players are standing together collectively to make their leadership obvious, apparent, and uncompromised. And so this is a moment of fighting back against what I call intersectional erasure. These players are not going to allow their voices to be muted. They're not going to allow the issues that they're talking about to be forgotten. And this is a new moment in the history of racial justice and the history of athletes speaking for racial justice.